se non finiamo oggi, niente più.
Come, friend, the star... I'll be here should you start to turn
blue. What's not?
Oh, I suppose it...
Price is so low, you won't be able to...
Johnny Viet.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Averroes was a heathen, infidel, black-souled turd-lover, no doubt, but he was a great healer, and I know all his tricks.
Hmm.
not stop and see what...
Glad to be of service. Who can resist that?
I understand. Another time.
Bel dobinetti.
Perhaps another time. Arrivederci.
He hurt someone.
Let's see if that's big.
Must be a drunken wager.
The new side will be across the Tevere from Campo Marzio. The Consiglio Leonardo.
Just be.
Course, next time then. Adieu.
Ezio, I just heard the most wonderful news. Cesare's bunker has been killed. It seems Cesare's battle funds are in shambles.
What a surprise.
You did not have anything to do with this, did you?
Do you really want to know?
On second thought, let's stick with the inventions. If you decide to buy something, look for the chalk outline on benches.
Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
a war going on for their benefit.
I am at your entire disposal. Stimati clienti.
I'm only visiting.
Aid are welcome here.
What's your problem anyway? Didn't your papa beat you?
Thank you.
Señor. No.
I suppose you only appear to be gone.
Just because I am a little pazzo, I am offering all of you the chance of a lifetime.
By any work by a Lombard master, I will throw in...
Tearing down my signs!
Requiescat in pace.
Why? The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was close. Grazie. Would you teach me to fight these vermin as you do?
Pellegrino cause it.
Comes for you!
Death comes for you! Now, on him!
No need to kill me. I'll just go.
Thank you for that.
Thank you.
My brothers will avenge me, stronzo!
Please, just leave me be! I'm not a party to any of you!
I'm leaving, and I never saw you!
Don't hurt me, please!
number. He will kill them all, knowing me.
In honor of his immense good fortune. In particular, the huge profits expected against the
A good bit of business, thank you.
There is a war going on for their benefit.
Four! Stop him, ragazzi!
Now! Die!
Hey! Women.
I long to see Roma will emerge from this Borgia nightmare.
I Healing, open up and suck
all the Borgia boys down to hell.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cause is also mine. My life is at your service.
Come, amici! My...
Friends, here the customer is always right, davvero, as he's guided by me. Don't forget to visit my web.
Next time, then. Addio.
A pleasure. See you next time.
But actually, he should...
That will do quite well, yes? Addio.
I have a new lead-based cure for the hype.
The smithy arts are available here.
As the people all love Il Duca, he expects a large turnout. A reminder that all shopkeepers within areas where entry controlled by papal forces must apply an approval to operate. Failure to comply will result in seizure of property and immediate eviction.
Hey, a little respect.
We are...
Vai, vai, vai.
yet a reason for this lunacy.
I cannot think of anything else to make for you.
Thank you.
Roma, amici. A weekly bleeding. Doing business.
Ezio.
The 100 Oki are angry.
Bene.
I expect retaliation.
They will have no opportunity. We take the fight to them. Seek out my spies. They plan as we speak.